and Rick may be of a higher class than you are used to mixing with, huh?
Ah, Bruno, my French friend. The lady will be so lost in my eyes and enthralled in my tales, she will not even notice when I make my move.
Tick, tick, tick. Timing, as always, is everything. While you and... Lady McBlah-blah, head off to do whatever it is that you're going to do.
Shaw will collect the key.
Allowing us access to the millionaire suite.
Where we will deal with any unwanted guests.
When you say deal with, I have to ask. How? Scarlet! I really hope you didn't die. I'm sure we just got separated, accidentally. I do not know why, but somehow we escaped being turned into monsters, like everyone else on board. I'm slightly surprised that you do not bleed more. I'm sorry to report that your overall arm count is rather depleted. Whatever many are left. Like a knife through the heart. Literally. Gracias. Oh, his arm fell off. Adorable. Still alone. No sign of Scarlet, no Bruno. I need an ally in this fight. Someone I can rely on when things get more dangerous, more wild. Lady McKendrick? I have learned anything from my work. It is that no one gives help for free. The trial puts us under siege, but also aids us. Is someone watching this? For what? Entertainment? Ah, so you do not mind losing an arm, eh? Let's see you be so cavalier about losing your face! To let the Viper and Dragon get in on the action. Hold on a moment. Did I just give Ator money? I should have been drinking champagne on this staircase, enjoying the company of beautiful people, regaling aristocrats with tales of adventure. But alas, it was not to be. Seems like only moments ago, Lady McKendrick and I were here. We had quite the evening planned. I am short on ammo. I may have to get creative. Believe me, I would rather not have gotten so close. So, was this originally designed as a military ship? Guns in the walls, hot and cold running ammo. Maybe I should just use what's left of my ammo and go down in a blaze of glory. I was hoping not to have to purchase more ammo. That's a hint, Phantasma. It is only right. After all, have I not sated your cravings, Phantasma? Was that supposed to hurt? My weapon grows ever lighter. It may be time to display my other talents.
Bonus points.
No, the walls in Mexico do not behave like this. We have normal walls there. Extra normal. So graceful. The viper almost seems to dance.
Double points.
Good things come to those who wait, and those impatient ones who just decide to take them. almost empty. I am usually not so careless. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Fighting for my life. I just got showered with blood. I may need a very long bath. It looks very much like a box. And the purpose of a box is strange, is to contain something. You dare strike out at the great Diego Nekali! I am not saying this gun is not useful, but must it be so heavy? I mean, it should not carry. I would say I am shocked, but... I leave the bad jokes to Shaw. Some poor souls were less fortunate than others. Some of them might have sounded better. I march on, unbowed and undaunted! Cannot be right. Maybe it's jammed. Oh, as I learned in Constantinople, it is sometimes better to stay far, far away from your enemy. Next town, if need be. I'm familiar with snuff, but this has a bit more punch. Oh, well, that sounds threatening. You insulted me! I simply couldn't... What are you doing after this? Artifact. Do we want to reacquire it? Or is it somehow damaged? Stoker does not seem happy with the current situation. Join the club, people. Shaw said I must drink. But I do not want to.
low on ammo is never a good thing.
Unless you're selling your profits.
All of this connects to my family. The only question is, how?
My coat! I tear your flesh! They catch fire. At this point, why would they not? Come on! I got some of it in my mouth! Well, serves me right for cheering. I'd raise a glass to celebrate such a perfect shot, but I fear the bar is no longer open. Demands payment. I overthrew such naked greed in Mexico. I will do the same here. Being stabbed by a thousand tiny knife-wielding icicles. With a big enough explosion, I could possibly clear the ship. there are bad hangovers. And then there's whatever that was.
Can anyone tell me what the fuck that thing is? I live to fight another day! Off the merchandise. This coat was crafted by Italy's finest tailors. Is this part of your trial? A pathetic attempt to extort money! You will be the one who pays in the end.
I see. The three of us were made for sure, weren't we? It's not the first sword I've held, but never one like this. I wonder what else the walls are selling tonight. Any tequila? Fight this, yeah!